All right, y'all, this your boy, Shaq Diesel, Shaq Diesel, Shaq Diesel. And I'm back with another video out in this beautiful weather. Down here, my partner, Roger House, man, I'm gonna let y'all check his Tahoe out. This thing is awesome. I love it. I love it. So my son Tim got my Tahoe. I think I need to go and get him a new one. I'm gonna keep my old one because I like this right here. He even made me want to keep my truck. But I'm gonna show y'all, man. Check this out. This part. Look at it. Ooh. This thing hard. I want to see what side. I ain't look check the side tie out. We're gonna look at it together, y'all. Don't see it on that one, so we're gonna look at that suspension work, boy. This thing hard. The paint. Ooh, it got a ghost flame in it. Ooh. Lord have mercy. The orange killing. Ooh, look at them graphics. He do it all, man. Customize his own stuff. He do his own work. Like I said, man, y'all, I got the right people on my team. I just got to get my pocket back right. You know what I'm saying? Dealing with the scumbag. Oh, it's a... We see that together. It's a 26, y'all. It's a 26. Yep. And this joker is nice. Nice. Just like the one at the house, 99. Getting my son. The thing is nice. On a 26. Got the mud. 26 by this side here. Got a better look. So you're looking at 50R 26LT 40. It's a 40 by 16. That's what it is. 40 by 16. That's fine. That's nice, y'all. That is nice. Hope the sun ain't got too much in there, but it thing got a nice, nice clear ghost flame. It's like a tangerine orange. This thing is sweet. This is sweet. Look at the detail. You got little details up under there. This is nice, man. Real nice. Man, this is sweet. Wow. Be back in a minute, y'all. Dude, I'm talking about ride. You gotta ride dirty. Big thing. Polaris. Big thing. Damn. Those forges on the feet? Nah, a few. Few is a good wheel too though. Especially for off-road. They make the best off-road wheels to me. Few. Man, not one. You got two. You got two of these big boys. My man doing it. Doing his thing. In his own lane, doing his thing. That's a good one there too. In his lane, doing his own thing. You can't hate on nothing like this. Motivation for me. Motivation. Got the Lambo. Y'all see the Lambo dope? What? In his own lane, doing his own thing. K5 Blazer. Y'all know about that yet. But that thing hard there, y'all. That thing hard. This joke is hard, man. Hard. Yeah. I told you ain't no joke, man. It ain't no joke. Ten 12s in this thing. What y'all think? Hard. Damn, bro, do his own customized. Man. Do his own work.
I like this fiberglass he did on
this. And it smell like a new car on the inside. Man, it smell like a brand new car on the inside, too.
I definitely need my dad.
Look at that. That's fire.
Be solid. I like this fiberglass work.
Tiny Joker.
This shit is clean, man.
Yep. Look at the capuchin back there like you're in a helicopter.
What you had down there? An iPad or something?
I got an iPad, bro. Mm-hmm.
You joking hard.
And the airbags on.
Y'all like, comment, subscribe. And the bags on here too. And the bag.
You pulling up at shows?
Yeah, where you go, Jerome Tang?
That's why you got a 3.
Oh boy, I just like the I just like the neatness of that jump, and then the matching the paint. See how they throwing the paint all the way through.
This is the dash to go with.
We said that. We said that.
There's a price difference for a reason.
Yes, sir. Look at the Doze and the look at the speakers in the Doze, y'all. This thing hard, bro. Man, this thing is hard. I ain't give y'all a good picture. This thing is hard, y'all. Hard. Y'all ready? Grand finale, y'all. Grand finale. Let y'all see something y'all ain't never seen before. Here we go. Bam! Look at that. Man, it's a studio, bro. DJ C the Red, what up? Get your game right, bro. DJ C the Red, listen to this. DJ Bojack, get your game right, bro. Studio in the top. Studio in the suburban, buddy. Look at this. He trying to look through my phone, y'all. He can do what he do, though. Recording is recording. That's why I hit them fans. Everything getting cool. Oh, Rock got tanks in them. Start hear that. This thing hard.
Shit, tired of getting shot at. Time to get chased by the police and arrested. Niggas need a spot where we can kick it. A spot where we belong, that's just for us. Niggas ain't gotta get all dressed up and be Hollywood. You know what I mean? Where the niggas go when we die? Ain't no heaven for a thug nigga. That's why we go to Thug Mansion. That's the only place where thugs get in free, and you gotta be a G.
Time to unwind, so much pressure in this life of mine. I cried times, I once contemplated suicide. And with a tribe, when I hailed that night, all I could see was my mama's eyes. No one knows my struggle, they only see the trouble. Not knowing it's hard to carry on when no one loves you. Picture me inside the misery and poverty. No man alive has ever witnessed struggles I survived. Praying hard for better days, promise to hold on. Me and my dogs ain't have a choice but to roll on. We found a finally spot to kick it. Where we can drink liquor and no one pick us over the trick shit. A spot where we can smoke in peace. And even though we cheese, we still visualize places that we can rule in peace. And in my mind's eye, I see this place. The players going past. I got a spot for us all so we can ball. And that's it.
Hey, that joke a concert, y'all. Look, man, y'all better like, comment, subscribe, man. That thing concert ready. What up? I'm out, man. Yep, man, we back. Look at the setup, real deal. Dream Router, check this man out.
He had to run 2 alternators for all that, huh? 4, 3.
4. Got them 2.
God,
then you got one over here. 3 alternator. That thing said 370 amps. God, dog.
3.
Yeah,
them
all gauge. Cables ain't all. What they call 0, whatever they want to call. They're hard. Look at the tubs, y'all. That's what I'm going with, too. Tub in my truck. Drone set on tub, look in the front. Tub.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
redo it. Yeah. We drop it down. I love it. All right, y'all, I'm back, man. We got this damn, this big 450 right here. He just gave me a good offer, a good deal. I don't know. I gotta think about this though, y'all, cause I really want that big old thing. I gotta have it. It's a Chevy Duramax. It's a big boy. It's a big, big, big boy. Y'all want to ask the question, can I handle it? Yeah, I can handle it. Do I got the money to get it? Yeah, I got the money to get it. Y'all got another question? Do I want it? Yeah, I want it. This thing clean. Y'all got a camper chair, leather seats. Yeah. This thing here real.
That's a big boy.
It's a real truck, bro. I ain't no truck that huge until I walked over here. This thing huge, huh? And I'm gonna be honest with y'all, man. If y'all want that truck, man, y'all watching this video. The man said he'll take 40 grand right now cash. And you can get this thing. Got 180,000 miles. 180,000 miles. He said y'all can get this thing. This thing is huge, bro. Yeah, like a 18 wheeler. Look how big it is. What size? 22? It's a 22, ain't it?
Shit.
Yeah, it's a 22. 255-70. 255-70-22. I know my style and I know my size. This thing hard, y'all. Never seen one in person. Now I do. That thing huge. It's a Chevy. But I did say I wanted to go to the Ford family when I come to one of them big trucks. This one is old school. He just said he'll work back with this thing later. He ain't studying it right now, so I'm just showing y'all. He been riding bags. Yeah, he been riding bags a long time. Back in the 90s. So he already been had all this stuff back in the 90s. The old school way. Back in the 90s. So I don't know if he just got the tank back there. He said you're gonna put another motor in and redo it. But he don't know if he's gonna do it right now. But man. Yeah. That's that old welding tank. What they used to do back in the day before they started buying the reel. But then he had it for a long time, so. Man, y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. Hit the notification bell, join the SD game, and we out here. All right, y'all, we down here. Finna leave my boy Rod house, man. Gave some good estimate, good inspiration. Sometimes you gotta find yourself around positive people, man. You have to. You have to find positive vibe and chill with positive people. Man, he gave me a lot of inspiration. He said it helped me out a whole lot. Y'all know I've been through a whole lot with my truck. Onto my like $3,000 ago, I lost, you know, a lot of good money dealing with a guy with my truck, man. Trust him. I lost a lot. But I, you know, had to go back to my old roots. Sometimes best not to find new friends when you got somebody that's gonna help you out, man. But at the time, I didn't deal with him because he was already booked. You know what I'm saying? He already had a lot of work. And then he got his own stuff too. You know, it's like he do his own customizing and stuff like that on his stuff. So he really, at that time, he really had time to help me do my stuff. So I got into one of the panic modes and wanted to hurry up and ride. And what I had did, jumped the gun and end up taking it to this guy that robbed me for all my money and all my stuff. But this two shell pairs, I let that go, and now I'm back on track. He said he would help me out. I had a good time down with him today, me and my nephew, Avon Barnes. Y'all subscribe to his channel right there. And we chopped it up, man. I think I'm going to go on, stop the process on that build I'm doing, and start doing my crew cab truck. I think that's the best route for me to do because it's a rare truck, four-door. And just yesterday, y'all, I mean, a couple weeks ago, me and the kids, we were about 10 deep. My family from Mobile came down. We was riding. And I hit a pothole. And when I hit the pothole, it knocked the system out where the truck won't crank. So I don't know what it is. They say it could be a bad distributor, could be this, could be this, could be that. But guess what? That's my sign to go on and build that truck. Because I bought it 2 years ago. And I just think it's meant for me to just build that one to be my show truck. And the other truck, I'm still going to finish it, but I'm going to put that motor, I put another motor in it. And we'll just resume on that later. You know what I'm saying? With the bags and stuff. I just think I'll just ride with the photo one. Because it's a rail truck. It don't need much work. Touch up paint. a little too long, probably boring, all this, but I'm just giving y'all an update. I'm sure all this back road I'm riding on too. We down here. This area is called Pina Colada, Pina Lada, whatever. It's in Hope Hall. So he stayed back in there. He was. But I like that because when you get to his house, he got a nice shop, nice setup. And everything is he keep his stuff neat. His man just nice, man. Nice vibes. I felt good, man. But I'm gonna end this video on this road.